everyone. I am Dr. Samana Syed, Senior Cardiopulmonary Physiotherapist from Mumbai. Today we will be learning about active cycle of breathing technique. This technique includes different kind of breathing techniques which helps you to remove the secretion or mucus from your lungs and keep your chest clear. This comprises of three steps, that is breathing control, thoracic expansion and huffing, which can be later followed by coughing.
For the first phase, which is called as breathing control, put your hand on your stomach, breathe in through your nose in such a way that you are filling air in your stomach, and you can feel that with the hand movement while breathing in, which will be coming out. So once you breathe in, blow air with your mouth open, not to expand your chest but to expand your stomach. For the next phase, which is known as thoracic expansion, ask your patient to place his or her hand onto the rib cage, breathe in deeply through the nose in such a way that you fill in air and which can be seen by the hand moving outward, and then blow out with your mouth open. Ask your patient to breathe in and hold it for 3 to 5 seconds as per the patient comfort, and then blow out with the mouth open in a form of a gentle relaxed breathing. You can make your patient perform pursed lip breathing while blowing out instead of blowing out with an open mouth as per the patient's requirement and convenience. If you want, you can repeat the first two phases before going to the third phase again in order to draw the secretion towards the central airways. Otherwise, you can directly go to this phase, which is called as huffing. In this, ask your patient to breathe in deeply and remove it in the form of a huff. Again, breathe in. And now what you can do is, you can ask your patient to keep a palm ahead of his mouth to feel the air coming out while doing a huff. If your patient is comfortable and if your patient is doing the huff correctly, you can ask them to do it without the palm in front of their mouth. Once this phase is over, if your patient has got secretion, they will automatically go into the coughing stage, or else you can ask your patient to do coughing followed by huffing to help to remove the secretions. Thank you.